It's September 19th, 2020. The smoke has finally gone away, so it's a lot clearer now. Let's start the update over here with the succulent. And again, let's take a look at that tiny one. You can see it's growing pretty well. And the string of pearls is growing a lot, actually. You can see a lot of new growths all over the plants. And then over here we have the frizzle sizzle, looks about the same. The petal plant also looks about the same, and the elephant food plant. And here we have the raspberry. Let's look at the new flowers. You can see the fruits are looking a lot better over here. It's a lot more pollinated. And the other flowers are either not pollinated or it's not as well pollinated. Here's the hydrangea. You can see this flower clusters are all turning pinkish. So I think all the flowers are gonna open pretty soon. So that's nice. And just gonna give you a closer look at the beautiful white flowers. Here we have the lavender. You can see there's a lot of new growth all over the plant, from the main branches to the smaller branches. There's new growth everywhere. And here's some new flowers that have opened recently. Haven't been seeing any bees though. Rosemary looks about the same. Here's another rosemary. The green onion is just sending out a lot of new leaves. And here's the succulent that I pruned. Looks like it's recovering pretty well. Here's the mulberry. Just sending out new leaves now. And the lily of the valley is dying back quicker and quicker. And here's the blueberry. Here's the calla lily. The leaves are definitely turning yellow. Strawberries also slowly dying back. And a closer look in the strawberry bushes, I found a few more strawberry fruits like this one. This one actually looks pretty good. I'm pretty surprised there's still strawberries around. That's good looking. And these ones are just not good. And here's another one. A little late to harvest though. And over here we have the dahlia. The flowering is slowing down for sure. Here's some more flowers that are a bit dried. Down here is the pot of mixed plants. You can see this tomato plant is still growing. The crimson clover is also still growing, but I'm not seeing any flowers yet. And sweet alyssum is flowering. Hydrangea is doing pretty well. You can see the older flowers are now dried up, but beside that, there's a lot of new growths over the plants after I pruned them. Especially the smaller one. The ginger is still growing. You can see it's still sending out new leaves. Some damage to the leaves though. Sort of look like black vine weevils have been eating the leaves. Could be other insects too. Here's the asparagus. I'll give you a closer look at the sprouts. This one over here is mostly leaves, but there's some flowers that are gonna open soon. And these newer sprouts over here are pretty much all leaves with a bit of flowers. Over here we have the grape pot. You can see this Mexican storm crop is falling off. It's getting getting too heavy. And the grape is slowly dying back too. The leaves are turning yellow. Rhubarb looks like it's sort of still sending out new leaves. Not seeing any new or leaves. Here's the mint plant. See, it's still flowering, but the oldest flower are drying up now. And the artichoke is pretty much gone. And here we have the pineapple. You can see these newer leaves are getting a lot wider. And yeah, it's doing great. And here we have the snake plant. You can see the leaf pattern is a little different from the older one. And this other plant is doing quite well. Over here is the orchids. The mini dendrobium is sending out more new growths. Here you can see another new growth. And the lady slipper orchid. This one is sending out a new leaf. And then here we have that flower. Looking great. Here's another lady slipper orchid. Not seeing any new growth from that one yet. The mini oncidium is still flowering. Here you can see this flower spike is branching. And here's more flower spikes. Here are a few flowers. Well, just one. Here's more orchids. This one has a pretty interesting leaf pattern going on here. And right here, one of the orchid, as you can see, it's looking very sad. I think I just haven't been watering the plant enough, so it's gonna probably die soon. But when I was digging through the plant, I saw this little tiny green sprout down the side. So hopefully it's still alive and will recover after I water it more frequently. Over here is the philodendron. And here we have the prayer plant. This new growth is looking really great. And over here is the hoya plant. The new growth is all looking good. And here we have the stackling fern with that new antler frond. And the spider plant is doing really well. You can see a lot of new leaves. And it's also sending out this new flower spike over here. And here we have the Easter cactus recovering very nicely. You can see the new leaves forming at the tip of the leaves. The tiny new leaves, it looks very cute actually. And one of the tips are actually sending out two new leaves right here. And the rosemary branch that was rooting over here, I decided to plant it in soil. And this is what it looks like after I transplant it. Hopefully it will adapt to the new environment well.